So now you are a member of the Truth Revolution. For all members of the Truth Revolution, they have two duties. First, learn what the truth is. Second, spread the truth. For you can never be free without truth. And remember that the word is mightier than the sword. The dark forces of deception can only be destroyed by using the truth against them. You don't need a gun. That's why the commentators on television are always telling us to shut up. They are absolutely terrified that the masses are waking up to all the deceptions they have been fed. The deceivers thrive on secrecy, such as that frame of thought they have fed us about national security. The only security a truly free and democratic society needs is truth. In a truly free society, the government cannot have secrets, for the people need to know everything their government servants are doing to keep them honest. Meaning that the people need to know what the government is doing so that we can keep the government honest to us. Go watch John F. Kennedy's speech on secret societies. If you bury your head in the sand and choose to ignore the truth, you'll have your ass up high in the sky, which makes it a very easy target. For the masters of deception, they love it when you present them with such an easy target. It actually sexually attracts them. So do you really like to be screwed up the Yahoo?